Brière of her story, Wally.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Elaine Brière is a Canadian photojournalist. She traveled to East Timor in April of 1974 when it was still a colony of Portugal. She recalls the excitement there when news of the fall of the Salazar regime and anticipated independence reached the colony. After the Indonesian invasion of December 7, 1975, her photographs of village life in East Timor appeared widely in the international press and were exhibited in Canada, the USA, and Europe. Elaine became politically active on behalf of the occupied country. She founded the East Timor Alert Network and became its national coordinator from 1986 to 1993. Her role took her across Canada speaking about the oppression suffered by the Timorese people and pointed out Canada's diplomatic role in sales of military equipment to Indonesia. The network grew to 12 groups across Canada from Vancouver Island to Nova Scotia. Elaine represented the East Timor Alert Network, funded by the Canadian Council of Churches, several times at the United Nations decolonization hearings on East Timor in New York. She arranged the visit of the first Canadian Member of Parliament, David Kilgore, to speak at those hearings in 1988. Elaine turned to filmmaking, and her documentary film, Bitter Paradise, the sellout of East Timor, won Best Political Documentary at the 1997 Hot Docs Festival in Toronto. The film aired widely across Canada. East Timor Testimony, her book of photographs and essays on East Timor, was published in May of 2004. On May 20th, 2015, Elaine was awarded the Ordem de Timor-Leste by the República Democracia de Timor-Leste, along with 28 other recipients. I ask the House to join me in recognizing Elaine Brière's outstanding contribution to the liberation of East Timor. Her view of her global citizenship is in the best traditions of Canadian internationalism.